the club. When you wake up, dough for your gas and electric. That is. I can't believe it. I can't believe it.
This is strange. One of our servers is being pinged constantly from the Wi-Fi of a particular Star Roger coffee.
Why should I care?
Yes, I thought it was noise at first too, but then I decoded the pings. It's Morse code. Three letters repeating over and over.
Yes, I'm hearing you.
S-O. Wait for it. S.
We must check this. Send me this location. I'm here. What do we do now?
There doesn't seem to be any obvious peril, does there? Have a seat and I'll ping back the IP, sending us the distress signal.
Miss! Huh, a flip phone. Who are you? My mother?
It's a cryptophone. It's secure. Every device on CTOS can be compromised. If we're overheard, we're dead. Both of us.
Who the fuck is this?
Not important. What matters is that I have inside information on SIRS, and I believe the people who framed you are rogue officers. And loath as I am to say it, DedSec may be my only hope to stop them.
I promise nothing, but we will listen.
Good. I hid coordinates to a meeting place on a device in that establishment.
Mr. Bagley, Miss Sabine, what's going on with this?
All right, that's a wrinkle. So this SIRS bloke says Zero Day are a bunch of Secret Service dickheads. I mean, I suppose it does make sense. The bombings were too sophisticated for randos, but SIRS could pull it off.
Officially, SIRS, or the Signals Intelligence Response Service, uses surveillance data drawn from CTOS to identify large-scale terrorist and criminal threats. Then they send Albion to shoot the threats in the face, for example.
And in the wake of escalating violence in London, the SIRS is extending the right to use lethal force.
Uses your data to read your mind and arrest you for having naughty thoughts.
So we have means and opportunity, which leaves motive. SARS are fascist pricks, but they're supposed to stop groups like Zero Day from doing terrorist shite. Why cause one? When you meet this guy, ask.
Problem. This place is a mess and he's not here. Looks like a fight.
SIRS may be onto him. If you get access to the area's surveillance infrastructure, I can rebuild the scene in AR.
Okay, I will try. Hello? What are you doing?
I ain't seen nothing, Gov.
What do you mean?
Wait. You don't look... Oh, bollocks. You're undercover, aren't you? Trying to see if I'll talk, eh? Ain't gonna happen.
Easy now, please.
I ain't seen nothing.
Damn it. Now return to the scene and I'll reconstruct what happened to our contact.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
That appears to be our contact.
Fuck.
Yes, it certainly doesn't look like his best day, does it? Analyze the clues in the AR workspace to find out what happened to him. This is a non-lethal weapon, so odds are he's still alive, though he may not want to be. They've taken our SIRS contact away, but they may still be nearby. I can reconstruct the vehicle's path from unsecured CCTV recordings. That should allow you to follow it.
In your devices, in your palms, in your mind, in your spirit. Anybody else here hitting the limit? Man's not happy, man's not flexing. Man, this city's got fucking depressing. I see checkpoints, I see fuzz. I see the rats cars holding us. And that's not right. What are we working for? What are we talking for? Mission be circling more. Hands up, ready to fall. Breaking jaws and lock doors. Breaking their spirit, breaking their mind. Breaking their signals, breaking their signs. Let the anarchy...
The reconstruction's nearly finished. And so's our contact if you don't hurry. It looks like our contact's assailants stopped here, but I can't see them nearby. Let's analyze the data to see if we can find out where they went.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
Our contact's assailants are switching vehicles to elude pursuers, which is standard operating procedure for private military bergs like Albion.
Rental police? Well, why not the SIRS shitheads?
What can I tell you? They're mercenaries. If you keep looking, you might find out why they're interested in an SIRS whistleblower. I've completed a thorough analysis of the vehicle and concluded it is a van.
Okay, funny guy. What else?
Well, I could also mention that the minute traces of sand in the tire tracks indicate that it's been on a construction site recently. But you know me, hate to sound like a smartass. I've been scanning nearby construction yards for Albion activity and, long story short, some dozy git has forgotten to turn off the security camera in the makeshift torture room.
Show it.
I'm not who you think I am.
You're Malik, a SERS officer and a leaky fucking twat.
It's not me. I swear to God. Please, please.
Oh, that guy's dead for sure. But hey, that means we can fight those Albion guys and not feel bad. Baggy, send me the coordinates. Hey, slow down. I'm from DedSec. You called us.
Of course. You shouldn't have come here. Now they'll know for sure I've betrayed them.
Hey, I just saved you.
No, you've just damned us both. Look, I'll upload the intelligence onto an anonymous FTP. It'll explain everything.
No, I think you will explain everything.
My name is Richard Malik. I'm an intelligence analyst. I believe Zero Day are rogue SERS officers who framed you for the bombings to seize power. Now they're murdering or blackmailing anyone who threatens them, which now somehow includes me.
Okay. Mr. Bagley will check the intel. Do not make me regret this.
That I can't promise.
Malik has made his way out, and now I suggest you do the same.
He's an inside man, no? Useful. We should check out his information.
All right, one second.
Bagley, could you look into it? If his intel looks good, schedule a briefing with everyone.
We just saved the prick's life. We officially don't harm a fucking thing. We should walk away while we still have the choice.
I don't agree. He needs us to help him.
May I present a third option? Just use him. An SIRS whistleblower, even one you don't trust, could still help us find the arsehole that blew up half of London and framed DedSec for it. You don't have to invite him to your birthday, just use his information.
Not a bad idea.
Fine.
I'm just a hoodlum, I came in my boy.